Officers of the Anthony, Texas Police Department are taking No Shave November to a new level. The nonprofit organization Adults and Youth United Development Association donated 65 turkeys to feed families in need this Thanksgiving. The officers who participated in No Shave November had to pay a $100 fee, but that helped for a Thanksgiving dinner. They were then taken to families nominated by the police department.